beginning of Leah's fate.
So you know of Leah, do you?
I see the past as well as the future. You must not let it consume you.
Oh, don't worry about me. I'll be fine once I kill Adria.
You shouldn't be so dour. You have much to be joyful about.
You must be joking.
I have learned that in terrible situations, it is better to laugh than to cry. Perhaps when you have lost as much as I, you will understand.
Does this incessant death and destruction ever reach an end?
Of course it will end, and you will live a long and happy life.
Why do I feel you're lying to me?
Because I was not being entirely truthful. That, and you're a soul cherished that will never believe you can be happy and content.
Draw strength from places such as this?
You are such the artist when it comes to dispatching Death's minions. Don't mind me. I'll just be waiting over here.
Thank you.
What was that?
That would be Urzael.
And just who is this Urzael?
Urzael is the angel who commands Malthael's forces in this city. I think you made him angry.
Good. Let's get to the Enclave. I need to see if Tyriel has made any progress.